So I've got my GoPro inside my potty mullet trap, planning just to record how a potty mullet move inside a mullet trap. But obviously, because the camera's not on my head, I get a bite. Just reeling in my line, thinking it would be weed again as usual. Took a strike, felt a little bit heavy.
Potty mullet must be gone, because all I feel is just weed. Oh my gosh! Oh my word! Wow!